When light travels from glass to air, the incident angle is theta 1 and the refracted angle is theta 2. The true relation is. Now we can say over here, this is glass and this is air, and the ray of light is traveling from glass to air, so this is theta 1. Now when the light goes from denser to rarer medium, it bends away from the normal. So we can very clearly see that theta 2 is greater than theta 1, or theta 1 is less than theta 2, and that is the final answer.